I am Wendy Jo Mifsud. My doctoral studies have dealt with participation in spatial planning. So understanding the Maltese society, the mentality and our roots, our identity, and from there I have analysed how we interact with the spatial planning processes. Particularly, I've been interested in how technology can help us represent ourselves. We have used Mapping for Change, which is a GIS. So a GIS is a technology that is used to gather data, analyze it, and visualize it. And we have used the GIS to analyze perceptions of society vis-a-vis the built environment. Mapping for Change is an interesting technology. We have the license at University of Malta. I am very proud of the fact that with the help of Prof. Marie Attard and Dr. Antoine Zamit, any student or academic at the university can use this software. The research has turned out to be very interdisciplinary in nature, and I feel that one of the things that I appreciate most is that the university has given me the chance to undertake such a research. If I could offer advice, it would be just really free yourself and let the research take you in different places and allow it to influence even your life. And the fact that this research has been with me along this journey, I feel has been enriching in more ways than one.